waited long enough within this accursed realm. If the Queen of Blades truly wishes to speak, she would be here now.
She ain't gonna stand us up, Solendus. If she says it's important, you better believe it is.
Trusting this deceiver is not an act I am accustomed to, Commander.
Such little faith for a Templar. Artanis. Jim.
So what's going on, Sarah? What's so urgent you got us all here for?
Amon lives. His hatred festers in the void. And he already plans to return. Even now, I hear a voice calling me.
This may be the great enemy's trickery.
This voice is not his. There's something else in there. Something tormented and desperate. But it's benevolent. Amon's strength grows by the moment. He may not return during our lives, but he will return.
And what is it you suggest we do, Kerrigan?
There is a gateway to the void within Ulnar. I intend to go through it and destroy the Fallen One once and for all. I need your help.
Sarah's right. We can't kick this can down the road. This burden is ours, like it or not.
Zeratul foresaw that this day would come. You have our blades, Kerrigan.
Things are going sideways real fast. These shadows are tearing apart our ships. We're not gonna last long out here.
The voice is coming from up ahead. We have to reach it.
My forces will investigate.
Your warriors are close now, Artanis. I can sense it.
We must find the corruption and clear it. The shadows are slowly consuming our warriors. Strike true, Templar!
One with the shadows. Intriguing.
Amon's minions are coming from that rift. Destroy it! Master, Tassadar.
Do as he says.
I called to you in dire need. Now you have come to this realm. Here I am, prisoner. You must free me from his grasp.
Whose grasp?
Queen of Blades, what a pleasant surprise.
Nerud, I thought you were dead.
Without Vorr, we, the Zelnaga, return to the Void. Here, I live on, but you will not be so fortunate.
Get ready, Artanis. Narud's forces are heading towards Jim's position. My swarm will be there to help.
My Templar will join you. In the name of Tassadar, we shall be victorious.
Hit it with everything you've got. We did it.
There is no time to celebrate, friend Raynor. Narud will surely send another soon. We should use this time to advance.
This warrior awakens.
You have not enough minerals.
State that.
You call upon me
for the reckoning. Veraku. Very well. It shall be as you say. I serve for now. Very wise. We move unseen.
Identify our opponent.
Spear of Adun, this is Hyperion Actual. There are several strategic positions up ahead. We should make a point of securing them.
A fine idea, Admiral. If these locations can be cleared of enemy forces, we could establish forward positions.
We move unseen.
We must construct additional power.
Attack.
boys are setting up some defenses here.
The Sworn will fall this day.
Dropping some troops at your front line, Sarah. What do you say, Artanis? You feel like joining in?
Our triumph is at hand. Very well. Our triumph is at hand.
Come. Seek and destroy. My forces are inbound. Protoss, Commander, we could use your assistance. Push forward. This bastard dies today.
The Death Fleet descends.
It shall be as you say. Veraku.
We meet the enemy in battle.
Rekam Rok. Cold is the void.
Your foe! Extermination shall come. Only destruction awaits our foes.
Nice work. We're securing the location now. Jim, expect some more support coming your way soon.
Troops to help. Artanis, if you want to jump on in, we'd be much obliged.
Artanis!
secure, and we are implanting a hive cluster now. My queen, our mutalisk shall join the fight shortly.
Secure, and these defenses should keep it that way.
You require more Vespine gas. You require
the Death Fleet descends. The Death Fleet descends. Only destruction awaits our foes.
Minions, defend the Terrans! Give Naruda a taste of your fury.
Gas.
fleet descends. Bloodshards aligning. Seek and destroy. Not long now. Only destruction awaits our foes.
Additional personnel inbound. Our production centers are getting prepared to supply Thors to the front line.
Destruction awaits all traitors. The time has
come. We meet the enemy in battle.
Not long now.
Raiders, the swarm needs some help. Defense is going down now. We're almost there, man. Keep it up.
I fight on. Only destruction awaits our foes. Not long now. Seek and destroy.
We meet the enemy.
Minions, it appears we have a guest. Greet him for me.
Get some bunkers down.
Ash and Cinder. Not long now.
Good. That's over. Now let's press forward while we still can.
Exterminate.
This outpost will greatly benefit the Swarm. Our Ultralisks shall crush Narun and his minions.
Looks like those are all the locations we should need. We owe you, Hierarch.
To the Terran battlefront now. We settle this today.
To turn up the pressure.
secure more ground.
To say good night, you son of a bitch.
Artanis, you must come to me.
It is Tassadar, my mentor. How can this be? Honored one, to see you bring such joy to my...
Tassadar, a form I chose to inspire action in the one called Zeratul. In you. The prophecies Zeratul followed, the result of my psionic extension into the minds of primitive beings.
You are Zelnaga, the one who called to me. Who are you?
Oros, last shepherd of the cycle, enemy of Amon. He is one with the void. It is an extension of his will, binding me as prisoner.
Why have you summoned us here?
The cycle must not be broken. The merging of purity of essence and purity of form must continue. You, the one called Kerrigan, can merge with my essence. Now, fulfill your destiny. Ascend as Zelnaga. Continue the infinite cycle.
Zelnaga? You want to change her into one of you? Oh, damn it. Sarah, no.
Only a Zelnaga can defeat the Fallen One.
Sarah, you don't gotta do this. You don't have to let yourself be mutilated again. Together,
no, we'll... Jim. With all I've done, the lives ruined, worlds destroyed. There's blood on my hands. I need to cleanse it. This is my destiny.
Friend Raynor, it appears the process is beginning. The Zelnaga's light will be impossible to hide from our enemy. The battle ahead shall be a difficult one. I hope you are prepared for it.